from location perspective, this Hilux is better than that far down. I mean, this is the old El Dorado. This is my wine.
Yeah.
The little that I research, I kind of bias the side. So it's like you're saying the road, it's okay as long as it's closer to where family is, you know. I like this area.
Yeah.
And I'm not seeing much of what I've seen, but what I've seen here, I like this area, the area that's just
that, yeah. Okay.
No, north of El Dorado. It's more commercial and more built over there. But then the homes are much better. That's kind of how we do that. If you can find a smaller one somewhere in there,
this
somewhere.
Smaller? Oh, yeah, that would be ideal.
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah, even two stories, I guess, okay.
Yeah, I guess
like,
so.
You can look at two bedrooms, two bathrooms, and one.
Yeah.
That's true.
Yeah, the four baths. How many do you
have? So that would, I mean, if you wanted to use that as a bedroom for your mom, you could always do that.
This got a nice entry.